Happy Sunday. This will be the third Sunday in a row I made it to the spillway. Just wanted to show you my entryway coming down to the spillway. Whatnot. My little journey. We're rolling. Dam's right there. Spillway's right there. But still haven't made it. Look at that snail. Look at this right here. That's a big snail. Put him back. Cross this right here. Whew. Balance is still, my balance is still okay. 42. Balance is still all right. I just paid for it a couple days later when my legs get sore and things of that nature. But yeah, this is it though. This is how I get into the spillway to fish, to try to catch some catfish. To the spillway. But it's not. But yeah, this is it though. Made it to the spillway. Let's get fishing. First bluegill. Took me forever to find some. I found one. So what I'm gonna do. Pick them like that. Sink onto the bottom. Wherever the bottom is. Still not there yet. Bottom. Hold on, my little makeshift rod holder or whatnot. And now we wait. What's up? Oh, cool. A little extra. Okay. It's open. Get my other ones. Oh, it's just a big bluegill. And look at the size of these bluegills, man. Ouch. Slimy, huge bluegills. Look at that. Pretty. Think you knocked yourself senseless. On a little piece of nightcrawler. I'm thinking it's a white bass. Thinking so. There's another one. It's stacked up on here. There he goes. Flathead, flathead. Nice little flathead. Nice little flathead. I don't know if he ain't gonna go for so much. Eight. Get this hook out of them. There we go. He's skinny too though. I'm a little flathead though. First fish. Cut bait. Cut bluegill head. And where my bobber go? I gotta find my bobber. So over here somewhere. Let's get a release on him. There you go. Back to the depths.